You thought he was dead. And he is. He died 16 years ago. So, I'm not really sure what my point is here. Apart from the fact that with the COVID-19 lockdown, so few movies are being made, I've been reduced to doing voiceovers for independent comic book trailers. You don't want to miss Cerebus in Hell with a question mark, preview 2021. Or maybe you do. Doesn't matter to me. I got paid by certified check.